Hi, I'm Elise. You must be Lorraine.
Yes, nice to meet you. I'm sorry it's so late. My day job kind of makes raising my son a night job.
Don't worry about it. In my line of work, things tend to happen when it gets dark. Ahoy, Carl.
Elise, thank you for coming. I didn't know what else to do except call you.
Oh, I understand. You had a big problem and you thought you'd make it my problem too. Is that it? Teasing! You know I'm always happy to help, Carl.
Would you like some coffee or tea?
No, thank you. I'd like to get started right away, if that's okay.
I'm afraid to. There's something in this house. I can feel it. It doesn't want me here.
Do whatever you have to. Make him forget.
Renee.
I'm right here.
What?
Renee.
Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. Elise! Elise! Mom, get Dalton out of here. Call an ambulance. No, 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 no. Elise. Oh, no. No, no. What? Why are you looking at me like that?
Hey, Dalton.
What?
Look what I made.
Do we have to? This is stupid.
Come on, it really works. I want to ask you something.
All right, fine. The string needs to be tight. Go farther back.
Okay. So, what do you think of this?
I think it's stupid.
Hey,